G'day tribe, it's a beautiful day. We're just going to ease into something. Brother Jacko, this one's for you, man. And we'll just have a jam for a while. If you get inspiration out of any of these songs, good on you, because I love them. G'dush, the tribe is strong. Indeed.
But it all really doesn't matter at all. No, it all really doesn't matter at all. Life's a guess. I hope it's gonna
So I hope everyone's having a beautiful day. I've been kicking back, listening to some good music with some great mates. Where's my recent playlist? How do we get to that? Get back here. Sorry, I should pause this. Found it. Let's rock. I love this song. It's funny. Is there a film clip? Let's have a look. Peaches every day.
Yeehaw!
Love me some peaches right about now. Yeah, yeah. Don't mess with these peaches. All right, let's check out these mad Kiwis. Where's the song? I've got to look sideways. Here we go. Pete, call me Mr. Breeze. Pete and Dave, maybe. Pete Scandera. Call me Mr. Breeze. This is my brother JJ.
They call me the breeze. I keep blowing down that road. They call me the breeze. I keep blowing down that road. I don't ever meet nobody. Change in me. Ain't no change in the weather, babe. Ain't no change in me. I ain't hiding from nobody. Ain't nobody hiding from me.
Ooh, yeah.
Thank you. keep blowing down that road. Yeah, they call me the breeze. I keep blowing down that road.
Oh my.
I don't have me nobody. I don't care for me no road. You're gonna be the breeze. I keep blowing down the road. They call me the breeze. I keep blowing down the road.
These Cassies rock. These Kiora bro. Yeah. Who would have thought a mandolin and a harmonica would sound so good, eh? That is really cool. Mr. Breeze for JJ Cale cover. Well, there you go. Raglan, New Zealand. Good on you, boys. This one's brilliant. It's called The Blacksmith Song by Micah Forge, and it was by a poet in Maine. He wrote this. And they're making axes, axe heads, believe it or not. This is how they do it. Metal Mashes.
Goes on Sunday to the church and sits among his boys. Hears the parson pray and preach. Hears his daughter's voice. Singing in the village choir, and it makes his heart rejoice. Toiling and sorrow. Some task begins, each evening sees it close. Something attempted, something done, has earned a night's taught.
set the flaming forge of life. My fortunes must be wrought. The sonnet sounding anvil shaped each burning deed and thought. The sonnet sounding anvil shaped each burning deed and
God dish, beautiful song. It's playing again, look out. This one's our Chief Cancan, Chief of the Tribe. I love his original music, and this dude can whistle, mate. Fair dinkum. I wish I could whistle half as good as this. I wish I could whistle. Anyhow, let's roll, Brother Cancan.
Tell me so I don't have to make a choice. 'Cause when I use my voice, words just bite me back.
God does, my brother. Thank you. Thank you, Knack Knack. You're a legend, bro. A cool, silly song. This is funny. I like it. I hope you guys do too. It's pretty cool.
sunny day I was riding my bike and smoking a joint, cause that's what I like. A policeman stopped me and began to stare, and he said, "Hey sonny, what you smoking there?" I said, "It's a reefer, do you want some?" "Policeman, it's a reefer, do you want a blast?" "It's a reefer, do you want some?" "Policeman, or would you prefer me to shove it up your ass?" Well, he put me in his car and he left my bike, and he took my reefer, which he quite liked. We got to the station and his eyes were all red, and the sergeant said, "Constable, you're out of your head." He said, "Yeah, it's a reefer, do you want some, sergeant? It's a reefer, do you want a blast? It's a reefer, do you want some, sergeant? Or would you prefer me to shove it up your ass?" He suspended the constable for his little joke, and he went to the bathroom to have a little toke. When he got back, I'd rolled another eight, and they were being passed round every copper in the place. Well, I sold them 2 ounces and 1/16, and they rolled the biggest joint that the world has ever seen. And they all sang together, "It's a reefer, do you want some, mindless? It's a reefer, do you want a blast? It's a reefer, do you want some, mindless? Thanks for your company and thanks for the grass."
God douche. That's the reefer song. What have we got here? Oh yeah, Aussie pub rock band The Radiators. Yeah, that's a flashback. Oh, look out. The Angels, another pub rock band. If you gotta go, guys, have a beautiful day. I'm just gonna keep rolling with what's on the playlist. The Tribe is strong. Good dish. Thanks for hanging in there, mates. It's been a pleasure playing some flashback tunes. And I've got a couple more flashback tunes. After this beautiful song, I'm going to go Not Safe for Work Mode on just some pub rock, just some Aussie music. It'll be a lot of fun, but if you're going to play it loud, just look out. And it might be head fade warning too. Sorry about that last one. Let's try this. Bit of Dave Dobbins. Great song. Whoop, wrong one. Wrong one. Come on. Go back, go back, go back. Nah. It's not the song I want. That's the one I want.
Da 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 da
She's a slice of heaven, all right. Holy. God bless them. Thanks for hanging in there, tribe. We're going to do the not safe for work, NSFW. Let's rock on. The tribe is strong. Thanks for hanging in there. Gadoosh. Hope you're ready for this, guys. Fair warning. There's a song to come. It's a dirty ditty from a pub. In Australia it did come. You got me steaming at 100 degrees. Well, I warned ya, and here comes another one straight off the back of that. Come on, boys, stop smoking, safety meeting, get into the song. It's not, they're just fucking around. I'm sure there's a song in here somewhere. God bless Beth.
To remind me, I will,
So I guess as that chick touches herself, just saying, a friend wants a mate, but I think I can show him that. Let's find another. Am I ever going to see your face again? I hope so. After this, we'll shut it down, eh? Oh, we'll see how we're travelling, but we got to wind it up. I just noticed the time. It's 45 minutes. If you're still here, thanks for hanging in there, guys. I love you, mates. God douche. You'll like this one. The tribe is strong. So the crowd in the background is saying, no way, get fuck off, if you're wondering.
Am I ever gonna see your face again?
Yeehaw! So thanks for hanging around. Thanks for hanging around, guys. It's been a fun session. I'll try to keep it under 15 minutes. I've got to keep it really quick. Oh, hang on. I've got to keep it under 50. If you can't be good at it. I probably already said that. But the tribe is strong. Big love. Big shout out to everyone who forgets himself. You got to remember yourself, okay? Remember who we are and what we got to get here. And we're still alive. We're still alive. God knows how, but we still are. God bless you. The tribe is strong. Good dish. Big love. Good dish.